backup.
Pass on this one, yeah.
The boy backup.
So, this leads me to, again, explain that, you know, this summer has just been great with getting familiar with songs that I have not been familiar with. And early June or late June, I had the pleasure of sitting in with Jimmy Vivino up at the barn.
Yeah.
He's coming in.
Yeah.
Is he coming here?
We're working on it.
Oh, that's crazy. And we played this band song that I totally forgot existed called Rocking Chair. And it's a beautiful, just, you know, quintessential of what they do. And I said to these guys, I'm like, let's learn the song. I gotta play the song. I just didn't get enough of like playing it once with Ginny. And I was like, I wanna play this song now. So hopefully we'll get it right. It's a little deceiving, but it's a great sort of imagery of this Civil War, old timey kind of thing. Does anybody know that song, Rocking Chair, besides Rennie?
Good.
Well, I can say I wrote it. I really like my new song. One, two.
Spent my whole life at sea. I'm pushing age 73. Now there's only one place that was meant for me. Oh, to be home again, down in old Virginia, with my very best friend. I know what we can do. Turn the stern and point to shore. The seven seas won't carry us no more. Oh, to be at home again, down in old Virginia, with my very best friend. They call him Ragtime Willie. I can't wait. See you.